Hey everyone, it's Dusty Monkey here, and we've got, I think, the final unboxing for September, because I don't think we've got any more boxes coming. My wife was very excited about this one. It is the Loot Crate's Wizarding World. It's this, although she has opened it. I don't know what's in here, actually. But apparently, when you opened it and turned it inside out, it became this amazingly nice box. So it is the Wizarding World from Loot Crate, and I will leave a link in the description so that you can find out more about it. As I said, this is turned inside out. She couldn't wait until I got home to unbox this, so she's unboxed it. But I'm doing the video of it. As I said, I don't know what's actually in it, so let's have a look. It's a really nice box turning it inside out. Okay, so we've got a wee letter. J.K. Rowling's Wizarding World. I'm assuming... Oh, it's just... Oh, spoilers! Spoilers, no! But as you can see, you can turn the crate inside out. So I'll read that after because there's spoilers in there. So the first one is, oh wow, a scarf, a very nice scarf. A very long scarf. Very nice scarf, I must say.
It's got a badge
on it too. Yeah, and it's got this here. Where is
you
it?
Think that's
here it is. Slytherin. So this is a Slytherin scarf, and it's a very nice, long, cozy feeling scarf. There we go. Keep that on. This is nice. And it feels like a really good knit, like really good quality knit. It's quite stretchy, but it's double layered as well, so. It's really nice. I like it. Very nice. Right, let's see what's next. Ooh, here's the pin. This is a pin. And of course, it's a crime, apparently. Anyway, not sure if you can hear, but you probably can. Sirens outside. So Harry Potter, we've got the locket medallion. Now this, I believe, is a Horcrux. It is the jewel that makes Ron Weasley go a bit grumpy, shall we say. If I'm right, am I right? So yeah, I think, and this is just a pin, this is their monthly pin. It's really quite nice, actually. It's got the sign of Slytherin on it. Or the mark. No, it's Slytherin. Right, next is a really interesting Honey Dukes. What's Honey Dukes again?
The sweet shop.
Oh. Oh.
They're erasers.
Oh, are they? They're not sweets. Got a wee cauldron. In fact, I'll try and show you the whole set. Honey Dukes, they're erasers, so they're like for rubbing out pencil and work and whatnot. Sugar Skull one. It's quite heavy. And we've got some kind of slug. And we've got a chocolate frog. That's quite a nice wee eraser set. Loot Crate exclusive, apparently. Right, so now we have Ollivander's Harry Potter wand pen. Now this sounds awesome. I may have to steal this. I'm getting evils. So it's Harry Potter's wand, but it's a pen. That is a nice quality feeling pen. It feels heavy. It's made of metal.
I've also got the Severus Snape one from 2 months ago.
Ah, so this is the second edition of a pen.
That is mine. Is that true? I wonder.
That is really nice. Very, very nice. Must say they've done a good job there. So I believe this only comes every other month. So it's not an every month thing.
It's on the uneven month.
Yeah. And last but not least, we've got... This is from Fantastic Beasts, I believe. So we've got Ensemble de Paperettes pour Bureau. Office stationery set. Set includes folio, sticky notes, 2 paper clips, and list pad. So it's got a bunch of office-y stuff in it. You've got your paper clips, you've got your sticky pad. I'm guessing the folio is some kind of wallet, paper wallet, and then you've got a notepad. So that's meant to be from Fantastic Beasts.
That's mine.
Everything seems to be yours.
Because I love all the stuff.
So, yeah. That's not bad. That's actually quite a nice wee set. So, and as I said, look, if you look, World of Wizarding from Loot Crate, and the box just turns inside out into this really nice chest. Really nice. So, where's that little letter that's got all the items in it? So, we've got number one, Hogwarts Scarf. So there was a choice of four colours, by the looks of it. We got the Slytherin one. There's the pin. The Salazar Slytherin's locket enamel pin. Then we've got the Honey Duke's eraser set. We've got the Harry Potter wand pin. Oh, the scarf's here. And then we've got the office set. And the really nice box. So, I can't remember, how much does this box come out at?
I can't remember.
No, we're not. I'll find out and I'll leave it in the description. But I mean, if you're a Harry Potter fan, some of these are really nice. I really like the pen. I like the office set. The scarf is a really good feeling quality scarf. And it's really long. So you can wrap it around you like 1,000 times. Probably the razor is probably my least favourite. The pin is really nice. But yeah, overall I'd say it's a good box if you're a Harry Potter fan. Let me know what your favourite item was. I'd say my favourite is probably the scarf and the pen.
No, mine's favourite is the rubbers.
Yours is the razors, yeah?
Yeah, I'm happy with
that. Let me know what your favourite item was. Let me know if you got this box and what you think. I like the added value of the fact that they turn the box into something else. Anyway, let me know what you think and I will catch you next time for some more unboxings. Bye!